each other's hearts. It's a cold blooded love. Welcome back to my channel. Siguro nagtataka kayo kung bakit si Jennie yung nakikita niyo sa screen niyo right now. And yes guys, nakalimutan kong gumawa ng intro ko. But in today's video, this makeup look ni Jennie yung gagayahin natin. So tara, start na tayo. So I'm just going to use this BTLA liquid matte foundation. And don't forget to blend it all over your face and also through your neck. And for the nose line, I'm going to use this Touch Brown eyeshadow. Yan. And guys, don't forget to blend it well para naman hindi maging harsh yung itsura sa nose mo. And for the brow, I'm going to use this Caroline brow gel, the shade of Boogie, and blend ko lang siya mabuti for natural looking eyebrows. And start na tayo sa ating eye makeup. For the eyelids, I'm going to use this Toss eyeshadow color. And yan, always blend. So yan yung magiging mantra natin. And for my upper lash line, I'm going to use this Nostalgia eyeshadow color. Yan. After that, papatungan natin ng liquid eyeliner. Mag-start ka lang sa needle hanggang sa dulo ng mata mo. And for our lower lash line, I'm going to use this Blaze eyeshadow. And iaabot ko lang siya hanggang cheeks, yung color ng eyeshadow na to. So, siya na rin yung magiging blush on mo. Parang ganun. And for the highlighter, I'm going to use this eyeshadow. Yes, you can use your eyeshadow for the highlights. Para tipid dips, ganun. For the lips, I'm going to use this Victoria's Secret lip gloss. And for my favorite part, gagamit na tayo ng curler and ng mascara. Yan, alam niyo ba guys, nagpapaganda talaga ng look to sa mata mo yung paggamit ng mascara. Don't forget to put some sa lower lash mo. And for my hair, since hindi ko na bleach yung hair ko, I'm just going to use this foundation pang color ng buhok ko. Tipid-tips ulit eh. Thank you for watching guys and see you on my next vlog. Bye!